Okay, we are on the beach of Porto Sawyer, and we've been here for about an hour, and there are some people here that are helping us. And who are you?
Hello, my name's Kat. I did the Sawyer to Sawyer stand-up paddleboard challenge around the island this summer, collecting plastic and cleaning the beaches as we went.
And you supported a local organization?
Yes, I did. I supported Association Ondine. Good. We have Alice, Alice here from Association Ondine.
Hola.
As well.
Hello, you also been here?
I'm back on the island.
Yeah. You also helped us today. We've been on the beach for an hour.
Yeah, we have. We've collected lots and lots of things.
So many cigarette butts.
Yeah. And plastic.
So yeah, plastic. And then if you just take a look here, these are wet wipes that have come out of the depuradora, the water treatment plant here. That actually, there's a little tube or a big tube which takes all of our sanitary waste here into the bay of Sawyer. And so you can see all of these items that have washed up onto the shore, like Q-tips. I've seen, what are they called to get rid of hair?
Razors,
I've seen razors. Lots of girl stuff that you really don't want to find on the beach.
Great.
Yeah, yeah. Just don't put it down the toilet because it's
getting
nice.
This is
also cigarette butts from other beaches, and we are also here from I don't know if someone can help us. We can do like this. This is Ingela, and this is Rebecca. And we are working on getting the awareness of the toxics in the cigarette butts, and we have a product that we want to be developed hopefully soon. It's called Don Dobbin.
To change behavior.
To change the behavior, yes.
This is it.
So, thank you everybody for today, and let's do more cigarette butts.
Woo!